Page 107. Unit 7. Hiawatha. The Scholar's Mother Tongue. Page 108. Enjoy this poem. Hiawatha. Hiawatha was a young red Indian boy. He lived with his old grandmother, Nokomis, in a wigwam. Nokomis taught Hiawatha about the wonders around them. She told him about the stars, the trees, the insects, the birds, the animals, and many other things. Hiawatha grew up to love them all. He could talk to the birds and the animals, and they to him. Then the little Hiawatha learned of every bird its language, learned their name and all their secrets, how they built their nest in summer, where they hid themselves in winter, talked with them whenever he met them, called them Hiawatha's chicken. Page 109. Of all beasts, he learned the language, learned their names and all their secrets. How the beaver built their lodges, where the squirrel hid their acorns. How the reindeer ran so swiftly, why the rabbit was so timid, talked with them whenever he met them, called them Hiawatha's brother. Poem by H.W. Longfellow. New words. Wigwam. Beavers. Acorns. Reindeer. Timid. Page 110. Reading is fun. 1. Who was Hiawatha? 2. Who was Nokomis? 3. What did he learn from the birds? 4. What secrets did he learn about? Let's listen. 1. Whisper a secret in your partner's ear. The partner will in turn whisper his secret in your ear. Here, a boy and a girl is whispering to each other. Boy. I have seen a whale with a polka dot tail. Girl. I have seen a bee with a fractured knee. Now talk about the secret aloud. Page 111. Chinese whisper. 2. Form a circle and whisper a secret into the ear of the person on your right. He in turn whispers into the ear of the person on the right. Pass the secret on till it goes around the circle. The last person will tell the secret aloud. Is the secret the same as was the first child had whispered? Let's talk. 1. Do you think that A. Hiawatha liked learning new languages? B. Hiawatha called the birds chickens and the beasts brothers. What do you think that shows? C. Do birds have secrets? D. Do you know the secret language of any animal? Tell the class about it. Page 112. Say aloud. Squirrel. Quarrel. Queen. Quick. Quill. Quilt. Quite. Quality. 1. Use words beginning with H. Sound like hat, house, hen, hide, horse, heart, hand, etc. Make a pair of words. One, a describing word, and one, a naming word. Happy, hiyawa tha. Hungry, hippopotamus. High, horse. Heavy, hand. Two, have you seen? A, a hippopotamus in a hat? B, a hen in a beehive? C, a helicopter with hair? D, a horse drink honey? Let's share. Make a story of the poem and share it with your friends. You can change Hiawatha's name and give the name of your classmate. Start the story which other children can continue. You could begin like this. Once upon a time, there was a boy called... Page 113. Let's write. 1. This is a park where children talk to different animals and birds. Write 4 sentences about the picture. Use capital letters where required. Complete sentences and punctuation. Blank space has been provided for your answer. Now, color the picture. Page 114. 2. Where do the following live? A. Birds live in blank. B. Rabbits live in blank. C. Beavers live in blank. 3. Describe Hiawatha, his home, and friends in 10 lines. Blank space has been provided for your answer. 4. What did Hiawatha love? Blank space has been provided. Page 115. 5. Match A with B and write the complete sentences below. Column A. Whenever, whoever, wherever. Column B. I go, I have friends. I'm hungry, I eat. Come first, wins. Blank space has been provided for your answer. 6. Complete the following stories by using an appropriate word from the box given below. The words are my, his, he, your. A. Ram was a farmer. Blank. Wanted to sell. Blank. Goats and sheep. So he went to the market. There, blank, sold all, blank, animals to a rich man and got a lot of money. When he was going back to, blank, village, 3 thieves stopped him. Stop! Give us all, blank, money! Ram was very clever. He said, I'll give, blank, money to the strongest of you. On hearing this, the thieves started fighting among themselves. Ram slipped away quietly. Page 116. B. Sitting on a tree, Crow was enjoying a piece of bread. A hungry fox wanted to have that bread. Blank. Said very sweetly, dear brother, I have heard that, blank, voice is very sweet. Please sing a song for me. The foolish crow opened, blank, beak, and the piece of bread fell down. The fox picked it up in blank, mouth, and ran away. Page 117. 7. Some words have similar sounds, but different meanings. Choose the correct word from the box and fill in the blanks. A. The bird sits on a blank. In bracket, the words are B-O-W, bow, B-O-U-G-H, bow. B. The squirrel has a long blank. In bracket, the words are T-A-I-L, tail, T-A-L-E, tail. C. I have to leave at blank. In bracket, words are T-O-O, two, T-W-O, two. D. This sum is blank. Word in brackets are R-I-G-H-T, right, W-R-I-T-E, right. E. I can blank the bird's song. In bracket, words are H-E-A-R, here, H-E-R-E, here. F. Do you blank a secret? In bracket, words are N-O, no, K-N-O-W, no. G. The king sits on the blank. The words in bracket are T, H, R, O, W, N, throne. T, H, R, O, N, E, throne. H. Here's our school, blank. The words in bracket are P, R, I, N, C, I, P, A, L. Principal. P, R, I, N, C, I, P, L, E. Principal.